was recorded by no less a person than Dr. Johnson in the late 18th century on arriving in Glasgow. It was reputed to be on the London Road, over 100 brothels. Now, sadly, they're all gone. This is the only remaining extant piece of architecture that alludes to this period. As you can see, it was well signposted.